Remove the frame of display using a plastic mediator. Also detach the bottom of display frame. Carefully remove the frame. Using a screwdriver type of PH0, unscrew the four screws that hold the LCD screen. All necessary tools you can find in description. Gently and slowly tear off the LCD cable and unplugging cable from the LCD screen. Pay attention to the model of LCD screen. From this data you can find the same model or compatible model. Connect the LCD cable to the LCD screen. Fix the cable of the LCD screen in such a way that it does not interfere with the installation of display frame. Screw four bolts that fix the LCD screen. Set the frame and snap it around the entire perimeter of display. Turn on the laptop and check for working.